3-1. Okay. Wahoo! Let's keep going.
Come on, let's go. Thanks for the ride, Coral.
We will. Thanks. Reawakening Forest. It looks much nicer now. I like this. All the trees are growing around me. Those look like you have to throw an enemy against them. I don't know what this guy is, but there you go. Oh, what? That's not good. How do you get that guy? Ah, I see. Okay. This guy.
Such a terrible thing.
You too. Not be with those others then?
You helped me earlier.
And my name is Yupo.
You saved me. Have my thanks. I'm keeper of gondolas. I make gondolas move for you now.
Really? Thank
what?
You so much.
Oh,
really
like that
help.
Gondola over there.
Pumpscoopy!
Ponce Coupe. What did you say last time? Chickapoo or something like that. Ponce Coupe. Hey, nice.
What have we here?
Oh, God.
It looks like those little brats are still at it. Well, I guess
this sounds like it was Japanese and then translated badly and dubbed badly in English. Ugh, this is grating. Ponce Coupe! Man, that's a bit fidgety. Are you kidding me right now? I can't. Oh, Garbaggio, let me out. Take me back, take me back. Oh, this doesn't help me. Oh, this is nice though.
Where's the storm?
You want the storm? No, bad. They said the majority of it would be in the middle of the night. Jeez. Ponce Coupe! Yeah. It's really pretty good, actually. Thank you, Mr. Gondola. Wahoo! Seems straightforward. I need this guy? What do I need him for? I don't know, let's take him with us. Oh, I have to throw him this way. I don't want to go. Probably this way. Jeez, I don't know. Oh, here's the... Okay. Music's pretty good in this game, too, actually. Oh, I need these guys. Come on, jerk. Oh, that's nice. I think I got everything I need here. I mean, geez, I don't know. Well, let's hope. Bon scoopy. God, I messed up. Let me out of here. I wonder if I need to take one of these with me. No. No, I don't. I do need one here, though. Oh, good lord. How do I... Can I get up here? I can. Wahoo! Not bad. I'm gonna have to come back for this guy and then use. I need a easy to kill enemy. Important. Gotta get this first. Oh, hello, there's a whole section here. This looks like an whoop. Are you kidding me? Turn around, man. Go away. God. I don't like the look of this place. I'm gonna get hurt here. Key. Okay. Now I need to go down here. So let's go get. I can make this right. Come on, really? What? Oh god. Whoa, what? Oh no. Turn around, man. I need your enemy. You gotta go down here and grab this. Have I been there? I have. But I haven't been here. Well, that's nice. Oh, there's the key door. Did I get everything else? I feel like there was something. Oh, look at that. You can knock them sideways like that. I can't help but feel like there was something I was missing here. Also, now I'm worried that there's something inside that thing, so I need to go back for that. Oh, you can just, like, walk against this guy? Oh, now, I gotta go back now. What if there's something inside? That hurts. Yes. Screwed up. Freaking. What the heck? There it is. Get me out of here. Okay, I'm up. Oh god. That was brutal. That was hard. Okay, fine. We're good. What's that one? Did I open that already? Oh god, there's another one. These flowers, man. Woo! There's no more. Okay. Gotta watch out for these flowers. I wonder if I missed one in the previous section. Jeez, health's not doing so good now. Thank god I got that. Not too bad. Could have been better, could have gone worse. Weird behavior. What do I want to do? Go up first? This is exactly what I was hoping for. Garbage. Do I have to go this way? I see a flower up there. This might be a dead end. It's a gondola, but it stopped. Levels are pretty elaborate, actually. Oh, I see it. That turn on the gondola. That's a full set. I messed up there. That used to be a downwards throw. I'm doing pretty good here.
I guess this is as far as we can go.
What? Are you kidding me? I got him. Cross things farther than this.
Huh? Who are you?
It's the same guy, right? Ponce Coupé.
Chichkupa.
Oh, it's Chichkupa.
Not worry. That just greeting in Gorlock. Oh, okay.
Chichkupa. excuse me, we were actually trying to get to the chief.
Try capture chiefess?
Oh my god.
No, we just want to talk. Then, alright.
What?
Chiefess house captured by strangers. Guards forced out. Shameful.
Captured? I guess that means we're too late.
What? This defeatist. Punkora! Chichkupa! Pontskupi!
Here, you ride this!
Whoa!
You help save Chieftess! Go now!
You don't tell me what to do. Okay. Hey, Eddie. pretty much that. Random stranger.
Wahoo!
Wahoo!
Let's go!
Friggin' wahoo! I don't know what this guy does, but I don't want to know. Interesting. I think I may have messed up. Oh, you can only hit it once? Okay, good. So the bombs. Cool. Look at those lanterns with little faces on them. I'm a fan. Oh, hello. Look at that. Oh, what? That is reasonably tricky. What? God, where do I want to go? Look at this place. Oh my god, this place is crazy. What in the heck? Is that it? Is there really nothing else here? Wow. It's fascinating. I mean, I could ride that thing, but I don't know if I want to. I mean, that's nice. Probably gonna need that later. So it's a good thing I came over here. Probably be coming back to that later. I'm impressed with this game. What? I appreciate them letting me stand on top of that. Beginning again? I am. Wait.
Wahoo!
Have I been here? I have. I needed to get that. Hey, what's up, Spruce? What's good is this game? It's actually surprisingly good. I didn't really know what I was expecting, but it ended up being pretty awesome. Australia was great. It was really stressful, though. A lot of work with the baby, as you can imagine. I'm glad to be home. done traveling for a while. Really trying to tell me there with these X's and O's. Since I've gotten back, I've beaten a couple games already. Playing a lot of games since I came back. Still on parental leave for another month. It's awesome. Yeah, so I played Klonoa 2, at least a bit of it, in college. And I loved it. And so I was looking for Klonoa 1 for a long time. Maybe I'll go here. And I found a copy in a used game sale the other day. Ooh! The other day, so I picked it up. Very exciting. Uh-uh. Huh? No? Can't go down. Well, I see what's going on here. What? Oh, that's stat back in the background. Whatever I did, I messed up. Where am I supposed to go now? Oh, whoa! Jerk. Anyway, this game's solid. I think I'm gonna go in here first. Oh, hello. I see where we are. That's nice. Shortcut. Am I supposed to get that somehow? Wahoo! Dang it! Losing lives left and right here. Wait, what? Where did that come from? Well, that's nice of them. Can I bring one of those guys inside? Is that a thing? Oh, hello! Well, I screwed that up. Oh god, I hurt myself! I'm an idiot. Enemies. What the heck happened there? Oh, come on. I'm only halfway through. Don't have the key, I guess. So these keep showing up. Let's go back and get this guy again. Woo! Yeah, actually, I kind of remember that. Yeah, the pseudo-Japanese. Well, that's a cool-looking enemy. Take that gladly. Why is that guy running so fast? So I have choices here. Wait, it closed? Oh, garbage. I see. It's time, so I need to leave that guy on the ground there. That's fun. You gonna leave the key on the ground? Oh my god. Like, all the cutscenes in this game are so annoying. The gameplay is awesome, but everything else is just goofy and weird. Oh, that's what I'm supposed to do. Look, I finally figured it out. Okay, I gotta hold it down. It's hard. Oh, got it.
I can't believe it. Well, then, I guess it's time for me to go.
What? What? Been too long, I don't really remember any of that. Where am I even going? Where's the... I don't know where the key... Oh yeah, it's right back out here. I remember now. Aha! Aha! And that's why you need to be able to get back to the beginning. What? Nothing here. Bah! It looks like a frog underneath me. Some creature, like a lizard, on that totem pole down there. A little hard backtracking. Right. That's why they give you the shortcut. Now, what do I want to do here? I need to go to, I think here. Fantastic. Nice job, dude. You did it. You had one job. Oh God. There's the last one. It's good. I think I got them all. Is this where I'm going? Go inside, man. Go inside. Oh, look, they're throwing them in from inside. You can see where they're coming from. That's a nice touch. Oh, fade out. Do that. Cheat this. Try that 3 times already? Gelgbomb! Awesome. Gelgbomb. Let's go.
Gelgbomb! Watch out for attacks from above!
Oh my god. Could you please stop telling me obvious stuff? Gel bomb. I messed up. What do we got here? Sleep, right?
No, I was watching Life's Story.
Oh. Ah! I didn't finish it all, though. I was saving a little bit for you.
You liar.
No,
you
seriously.
Just happened to not finish it.
No, man.
Who's watching you? Anybody cool?
Spruce? Overlord? Wahoo!
Yeah, they're pretty cool. Hi, cool guys.
Oh, come on!
I used to see this game in the store when I worked at GameStop.
Yeah. Oh god, that one's huge.
And I always wanted to get it, but it was always,
oh god,
like, overpriced.
But this was $20, and it's like super old.
Yeah,
oh,
well,
come on!
I was poor.
No, I mean, $20 at this point
it
is still
pretty
old.
It didn't go down in price for a long time.
This will be the last one, probably. Whoop! Oh, thank God.
There's a break in the background music?
Amen break in the BGM? Wait, what?
Chieftess! He didn't hurt
Chieftess.
You,
I've got all the dialogue and cutscenes in this game are just awful. They're so bad.
Chieftess!
Have my thanks.
Have my thanks.
Grandpa told us that we should come and see you.
It's like a badly dubbed anime.
Chieftess!
Already. Need not say all. King of darkness. Be awake.
Wow.
Yeah.
Songstress Lafice and a dream not of this world.
Chieftess!
Another boss successfully wahooed. TJ guy goes, wahoo! Whatever he throws down the... does a double jump. Jesus.
Is Mystic Key.
Stop talking.
I know.
Prepare altar in.
You're like an ugly turtle, Zelda.
Man, I should have had you out here the whole time.
Well, and you're like a cross between Sonic's okay. Tails with Sora's outfit on.
You're completely correct. What's with the sideways hat with Pac-Man on it?
Take great care.
I got nothing. You got Kirby floating around with you.
Uh-huh.
Like, armless. Like, let's just copy every other game.
Listening into your conversation has been most enlightening indeed. Joker!
Joker!
The bad guy's name is Gaudius.
Is what?
Gaudius.
Gaudius?
Yeah.
Well, yeah, I said that.
Yeah, I did. It's in the drawer next to my bed. I mean, what? Wait!
Now it's time to say adios.
Oh my god. Oh my god.
It's so bad.
Oh my god, it's like Kirby Nobby. No, I have to leave.
Once it gets back to the game, it's pretty good. It's actually really good. The level design's fantastic. But this is just... Joker! Yep. I forgot to pronounce the exclamation points on Gaudius. Isn't yeah.
Isn't that right?
Yeah.
What's your name?
Yeah. Wahoo! And the little Kirby thing is named Hupo.
She's a turtle, Zelda. Oh my god.
What? All right, see ya, Spruce. I don't like these vertical enemies. I also don't like how enemies land on you like that. It's really good. If you ignore the cutscenes. The irredeemable cutscenes. Almost irredeemable. Oh, I messed up big time. I should have known.
Wahoo!
I should have known. Which way do you think I need to go? Wahoo! This is probably the optional way. Okay, good. Man, they're really making you do some of those jumps. Nothing? I messed that up big time. Thought it was gonna be a slide. Oh god, what the heck? He has to reload. Interesting enemies. Pretty interesting enemies. Which way? Not a big fan of what's going on here. You stop doing that? Go away. Wow, what's a yip? Is it like a 5-up or something? Sweet. I've been there before. I think I needed that guy. The life, plant life, or whatever. That's pretty surprising. What the heck is this garbage going on here? I screwed that up. Get me out. What the heck are you supposed to do with this guy? Finally, Jesus. It's a proper difficult enemy. Thank you. Worth it? Not sure. Is there something down there? I don't think so. Why'd they put that platform there then? Who are you? Regular enemies. What the heck? Oh God, not this guy again. What do we do with him? That was close. Hey, platform is getting a little harder here. Just saying. Come on down here, buddy. Not gonna. Wahoo! Happy about that? Do I take this guy? I do. Nice. I think I maxed that one. Is that full? No, one more. I was expecting more of a puzzle game, but this is more of a platformer. That's A-okay. Why is this like the hardest enemy in the game? This is crazy. That's hard. What is the right way to deal with that, I wonder? Even that went very badly. What is this down here? What? No! No! Ah! Why is it the end? Do I have to do that again? That was harsh, man. Have to go back. I hate to say it.
Come on, let's go.
You know what I'm saying? That was a bad move. Dirty trick. Go inside, you tool. Oh, God. I seem to remember there being more of them around here. Oh, that one's a bit forgiving. I think there was one up there before. What? I know I have more than 16 of these things. Oh, that's a nice shortcut. Whatever was in there was not something I really care about. What? Oh. Wahoo! Okay. At least I can run through most of this, I think. I don't even know what these do. What's even the point of getting these? Did I even go up here? Thank you. Still not sure what I'm gonna do. Yeah.
Yeah.
I'll be right back.